after I had dream powers for a second, I was gonna cry. Oh, that's a... I never seen that loop right there. Hey, can you not know how to play against Freddy? Thanks. Oh, I have no power, that's right. I saw. I got my power now, that's cool. Should we go for the window, I'm guessing? Yeah. Now I have a power, let's go! Was not enough. Get that. Why do that so I can just put it down? Hopefully, at least. Nah. I forgot. Dang it. I have my power now, but it's just not enough to do anything. Wait! Of course, balance. Yeah, makes sense. Man. Hey, I gotta grab. Actually surprised. This girl has like, okay, I keep getting stuck on stuff, that doesn't know what it is. Okay. Can I teleport this? I can. Someone's over there. Because of separating and actually doing gems, like. Messing up a little bit, but also I'm playing Freddy against a decent team. Decent teams against Freddy just don't work, because Freddy can't actually do anything against decent teams. Freddy's only good if you don't know how to play the game. And I'm guessing these guys are on PC, because it looks like they're really confident. Like, you don't get, like, if you notice, none of them look behind them. The only one who does is the Nazi? I could be wrong about that. Like, they're good, but also I'm just Freddy. I'm no Freddy. Sound design? Well, my bad. Yeah, it looks like they're a little bit, not this guy, but I think the other one on the screen, Nancy. I could be wrong, though. She's really good, though. So I'm not saying that. She's still a really good player. But it's also Sanctum and WAP. It's a really bad killer map. It seems like at least two of them are together. I don't have any tree drain, so it's just over now. I kind of have to camp here. I really don't like doing that, but I kind of have to. It's just... I am honestly surprised I got that in. Like, not even Freddy alone, just the way the connection's been going. Why did the boat... Oh, was that me? Okay, so there we go. These guys seem a little bit laggy, only because they keep teleporting where they're not supposed to be down. Because this guy was over there when he should have been closer. But to be clear, I'm not saying that's why they're winning. They're good. That's why they're winning. You know, usually that's how that works. They're good. It's just the other stuff is giving them like a little. It's like a full. Like if what's the example? He's body blocking for him now. Sucks. I got pulled to the other guy. I don't think it would have hit, but I did get pulled. I kinda need a... I need a punish to save. This guy's dying no matter what now. Yeah, see? That's the power right there, everyone. I did make a couple mistakes, but... It doesn't... And then I actually played perfect, actually. But everyone else, I feel like I'm being... I feel like I probably should have won faster. Nasty played perfect though. Nasty was just the best, a good survivor playing perfect. Dead odd. He messed up. That's the only thing I got him. DC'd because he saw how to lose, and I win. Like, the problem with Freddy is that so much of him is built into one thing. But that one thing isn't even that good sometimes. Freddy can be dangerous on some of the killers. But, like, Freddy's only really good in, like, Hex and all that. But that's not really... You can't really do that right now in the current meta. So it kind of leads to, like, Freddy being underwhelming, you know? I'm surprised I won this. I messed up a lot though, to be fair. I messed up like twice. Although I probably did more, honestly. I just remember two times really messing up, being stuck on that thing and then the other thing. Probably like 8 times, I feel. At the most. But also, it's just a big map. But if I didn't camp, I'm guessing this gen was almost 99. Actually, wait, I want to wait till they go. I want to wait for it to... Okay, never mind. She can't do anything. I want to make sure she didn't get a 4% and then... Reset, so then, like, ball time. Yeah. See? This is why I play me. Because literally, they almost had a 99. They didn't have a 99 because I had Tinkerer, though. That's the only reason why it's not 99. Honestly, that's the only reason. Like, I enjoy Freddy. It's also, that was just a bad map. And I'm used to more using Hexrun and Undying, so I'm a bit more focused. So this is kind of a different build. It's not a different build, like, it's not like anything I have to change the gameplay, but I chased that Nancy way too long. Wait, no resilience, really? I thought it was resilience. I really thought it was resilience. Was another ball time, a battle signing. Sprint Burst, I didn't even know one of them had Sprint Burst, not even gonna lie. Unbreakable, obvious. Interesting. This team was just interesting, honestly. Really good player, though. Really weird. This is like a... I think only two of them are. Probably this guy and the guy who DC'd. After the guy who I hooked and then the guy who immediately DC'd afterwards. We'll probably together, then maybe the other two? She might be by herself, though, this one. This Nazi played really well. That was a really good chase. I hope you guys enjoyed this Freddy gameplay. This was Alpha Monster. And this is Alpha Monster 04. Check me out on my Twitch. Live streaming at 8 p.m. Central Time on Twitch. You can check out my videos on, obviously, what you're watching right now. Please like and subscribe to all the YouTube content. Do all the YouTube stuff. It would make me really happy. Kill them with kindness, everyone. Now, this is Alpha Monster signing off. See you guys.